you doing?
Chef41 here. How are you all in 2011? Yeah, certainly it's all good. What have you been up to? I've been family, friends, seeing people. And just tell you what the outlook for this year is to basically be a bit more happier, get a lot more done. Gonna be a bit more cooking on this vlog, I reckon, this year. Hopefully less black and white. I can dream. But yeah. There's some things that are good about this. Everything very, very, very good at me. I'm happy and getting stuff done. Yeah, you can see I'm in the kitchen because I have recently just bought a new food processor, so that's going to make life a lot easier. Already used it today and made some homemade passata and some homemade pesto. So it's all good. So, apologise for my last video, because I was like pacing, so my sounds a bit stupid and crap, so it's all good. But, got some new one coming on, one that's a bit of a mental long thing, looks like a piece of plumbing device, but hey. But apart from that, everything's good, and there's going to be more gameplay clips and more stuff like that, really, when I can be out. It's just me being out. You will have a drain pump, but I need to get gaff tape or some sort of device to able to get to the like riding blogs kind of thing. So if I can get that sorted, you'll have a riding blog and just see me ride around the streets of Sheffield basically, and see what it's like, and seeing it from not from my perspective, I'm not gonna like drop it to my head, from gonna drop it somehow to the handlebars or something like that. You'll see what I mean. You've probably seen loads like it anyway, so. But apart from that, not much. I'm gonna learn how to edit videos this year because last year most of them weren't edited and a bit crap and not very good. I know my biggest fault in my videos, I go a lot and a lot of people do, so. Later I'm gonna go so today and stuff like that. But everything's gonna be good, gonna get all that sorted. Just basically try and record as much as possible this year, just see if or how many people will watch it, because I get a steady couple of people watching, but that's about it. But it seems like you seem to watch more of my gameplay stuff than anything, and some of my WWE event stuff, talking about my feelings on it. So I might have to do more of that this year, but it's all up in the air. On WWE terms, The Miz should not be champion. On TNA, loving the dark Jeff Hardy, I think it's an excellent character for him, it works really well. So apart from that, everything good. Punch F41 signing out, and I'll speak to you later. Peace.